Your phone is your constant companion, giving you access to a world of information. Like exploring a passion, trying to solve a problem, or looking for the perfect gift. When you're immersed in an app, it can really kill the moment if you have to switch apps to learn more about something. That's where Circle to Search can help. Now, with a simple gesture, you can select what you're curious about in whatever way comes naturally to you. Circling, highlighting, scribbling, or tapping. Empowering you to find answers without leaving the app you're in. Circle to Search works by searching the content you select on your screen, so you don't have to switch apps and you can get right back to what you were doing. Say you were browsing social media and come across what looks like a delicious snack with some interesting toppings. Simply long press the home button or navigation bar at the bottom of your screen. You'll see the Google search bar pop up and an animation to let you know you're ready to search your screen. If you need to get more precise, you can use two fingers to zoom or pan around your screen. You can then circle, scribble, or tap the part of the image or text you want to search. While a simple search is sometimes all you need to search that food, travel destination, phrase, or plant, there are so many ways you can use Circle to Search to elaborate on your curiosity. With multi-search, you can get more specific information by adding to your search. Depending on your query and region, Circle to Search can even give you AI-powered overviews. So now you can ask something like, "Why are these so popular?" To get generative AI-powered overviews in search, you can enable it through the Google app, or you can learn more at this link. With Circle to Search, the power of Google AI is just a long press away, no matter where you are on your phone. Circle to Search is an Android-only feature and currently available on Pixel 8 and Samsung Galaxy S24 series devices.